What's up, everyone? Kawaii Crew here to react to episode 18 of the Irregular at Magic High School. So without further ado, let's get to it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Episode 18 of the Irregular at Magic High School. Oh, has he now? It was all a ruse. Insurance. Tatsuya in black. Not the first time we've seen him in black, but he still looks cool. Yo, what's Tatsuya about to do? You can't even tell Miyuki about this. Who was that? Oh! Okay. So I'm assuming that Tatsuya is already making moves against the organization. Oh, this patriarch. Who else? Mia's son. Oh. The 10 what now? And what would that be? Strategic missile. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna need all the locks to keep Tatsuya down. Good luck with that. Oh my god, this is a man on a mission! A man who's coming after y'all asses! Whoa! Wait! Damn, he's doing all that shit from that far away? With a pistol? Does he even need to aim? What the... bruh. The call is coming from inside the building. Oh, these old men are done. Oh shit! Whoa! Wait, actually, what happened to him? The most ominous point possible. Okay, Chris Kyle. Ooh. Oh, wait. So those are just illusions. If I'm understanding correctly. Because he's fucking Oh no, wait, no. Okay, no. That's something more. They're not illusions. They're actually disappearing, I think. Yeah, they're actually vanishing. Uh-huh. Oh, he can't tell him. He can't tell him. Richard's son. Sun Go Ming. But I don't think he's gonna let you go, though. But you were about to. But you were about to. You almost killed people, though. You wished to inflict harm upon his friends, upon everybody. Damn, it's crazy. Crazy how the only person keeping him human is Miyuki. Without Miyuki, Tatsuya would just be a fucking technological, magical, magic-wielding monster. He'd be like a robot, like a Terminator. Of course, he's definitely acting like one right now. Actually, for real, what is happening to these guys? Are they just like disintegrating into nothingness? Man, Tatsuya just took out some of the higher ups in No Head Dragon, and now he's just going about business as usual. God damn, Tatsuya, the savagery of this man. Wait, what? Swall as fuck, sweaty boy. Man's a fucking tank! Whoa! Oh! Oh, this music though. Oh, that 3D. Oh, that 3D. That is so jarring. Oh no. NTR! It's a fair question. I mean, he did rupture your eardrums. Wow, you just noticed? Yeah. I suppose that's Tatsuya's way of compensating him for permanent hearing loss or permanent hearing damage. Let him dance with his beautiful younger sister. Aw, she wanna dance. Good shit, Tatsuya. I'm surprised more girls aren't asking Tatsuya to dance with them. Well, I'm surprised Tatsuya isn't dancing with more girls. Oh, okay. No, I spoke too soon. He's dancing with all the girls. Wow, I spoke way too soon. Sasuga Tatsuya-sama. And meanwhile, Masaki only gets Miyuki. Which I guess is not that bad. I mean, since Miyuki is arguably best girl. Actually, I don't know. Like, because again. Oh, you're gonna dance with him too? Because again, there's a lot of girls in great girls in regular Magic High School. Oh. What? Yeah, and plus you haven't asked Miyuki yet what she thinks. Okay. So I'm guessing this is the end of the tournament arc. Definitely seems that way. You know the man's supposed to take the lead. The fucking fountain. Well, I guess it is fitting since, you know, you gotta set the stage for Tatsuya's last dance of the night. Which, of course, would be with Miyuki. Sheesh. Get a room, you two. Alrighty then. So yeah. Overall, a very, very great episode of Irregular Magic High School. Tatsuya being a badass usual, but only this time, he's I would say he's a little bit more unhinged than what we saw than what I saw before in season one. He absolutely annihilated every single one of those higher-ups in the No-Headed Dragon. So, yeah, it's pretty much more or less what I expected. But it was still great to see. And of course, we see him dancing with all the girls. Well, almost all of them. We haven't seen him dance with, I don't think we see him dance with Erica or Mari. But most of the girls. The girls that are interested in him. But yeah, it definitely seems like this is the end of the tournament arc. I could be wrong though. So I'm interested in seeing what the next arc is going to be like. This episode did bring up some interesting questions in terms of, you know, it brought up the 10 master clans. I believe that's what it's called. So I'm thinking that we may see more of that. I'm not too sure. Maybe that's what the next arc is going to be like. But we'll see. We'll see. If the tournament arc is really done, then yeah, I'm excited to see what this next arc is going to be like. Yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. Support me on Patreon. Links in the description down below. And I will see you next time. I think I've lost my mind, but I-